Hello guys, do you want to go to any other planet and build your homes there? So this time I'm planning to go to Mars. Let's see what happens. So why do we need to settle in Mars? So the first thing is, why would you want to go to Mars? Mars has water and has the ability to grow plants. The Earth is getting overpopulated, so why not occupy a new planet? You'll get to see amazing wind speed. So there are hundreds of parks also there. So these are all the main reasons why you should go to Mars. And you would literally weigh approx 38% of your original weight in Mars. Who wouldn't want that? Tell. Now, who likes COVID? Not me, not anyone. So if you want to get rid of COVID, let's go to Mars. How much time will it take to build, to make or build Mars-like Earth? It'll take hardly 1 month to make Mars-like Earth. If you want to cooperate, it might be done faster. Who doesn't want to come here? By the way, we are purifying the air in Mars to make the conditions better. Water, food, clothes, land, etc. is not a problem, as you can bring your own stuff from Earth too. There are many grounds here, so we can sport a lot. Wow. So after listening to this, who doesn't want to come to Mars? Yeah? See, these are some amazing photos. As you can see, we can grow many plants and it can help us live. So we can even build our homes here. Like, see, these are many homes here. These are many solar panels. So these are also some plants. There has been some recent proof that there is water on Mars. Now the cost is like 0.5 lakh rupees to go to Mars on from the spaceship, because we are using solar energy in the spaceship. That is a reliable source of energy. Then the cost is buying a home is 1.5 lakhs due to the easy availability of resources there. So now, as you can see all of these benefits, I would really like to go to Mars. Who doesn't want to? Don't miss this trip to Mars. Thank you.